thank you, Sridhar. Well, I'd basically like to congratulate you, the Humsafar Trust, Vivek, and the whole team. And, well, and I can only hope that you flourish and become bigger and bigger every year and touch more and more hearts. And thank you, even though Ashok, I can't vote for you for your rights, but thank you for giving me this opportunity to stand by you.
I would just say that I'm very glad to be here, and I congratulate the entire Kashish team. It's a great start today, and I would say that I wish them that with every passing year, they touch more and more hearts, and they reach out to more and more people. Thank you so much.
I'm honored and privileged to be here. So far, we've seen a couple of films and I've been delighted. I'm looking forward to many more such films and meeting fabulous people, and I wish Kashish every success. Thank you.
Hi, I'm part of you. I love you all. And I love films. So thank you, Sridhar and Kashish, for giving me this opportunity to combine both my loves. Thank you.
Good evening. Congratulations to those who thought of this festival and brought it to the stage. Congratulations to all of you for being here. I'm very happy to be here and looking forward to watching our films. And a small little thing that just came up, and you know, Ashok has the right, and I think it's his pride and self-respect that he doesn't want to be voted for. Unfortunately, a law must be written, and right now they played ping pong with the rights. So it went to the court, and the court said, I can't change the law. So it went back to the parliament. And I think this is where people need to come in, and they need to say that, yes, this is something that we need to talk about and take a stand on. And we will need to, we will need to kind of vote for it. And sorry about stepping on that. But yeah, that is, if you need to write a law, let's get together and raise a voice and spread the word and tell people. I think most people don't even know where the legal status of alternate sexuality is in our country. So let's get to know about it and let's spread the right word and vote for it if need be. Thank you.
Can you have the gift hampers and the bouquets, please, for esteemed jury members? And yes, there's a bottle of wine too. Sponsored by Paul's Wines, and there's books sponsored by Ouch, books sponsored by Query, and DVD sponsored by Humsafar Trust and Solaris Pictures. So that's a great goodie bag, and thanks to all the sponsors for making this happen. Thanks to jury members. We're going to spend like next 4 days with all of you, and thank you so much.